woke up, I had a cluster headache, had some coffee. So I had to take one of those cluster headache pills. So we're just kinda, seems to be helping. Eggs, gonna go check on the prints. We'll definitely make more. And it's cold. Toast. But if they're not dry, and then we're gonna throw all the stencils away. Playing it by ear. It's freezing out. Just trying to see if these has dried. Paint on the stencils. The yellow's dry. Blue and green would be tackiest.
I can see that they're mostly dry though.
Oh yeah. They do seem dry.
Shiny is a bit tacky where it's really, really thick.
Stuck to. Store them safely. Looks like we could stack them safely if we just kept moving them. And don't need to do more today. Don't need to destroy the stencils. Just what we want to do. Six of them and they look great. Decided to do is nothing. So I have enough of these, and at some future date, may or may not make more. The opportunity to, I mean, it's freezing and windy out. I don't feel like doing anything today. Anything involving going outside. I was asked to do a springtime in New York, or a picture for a poster. I use watercolors. Take all the elements to make it look like spring. Add a few. Using this nice heavy cold press for an 8x10 frame. First rough sketch, know where everything is. We sketch in the people, light pencil. Is gonna be multimedia to look like a watercolor. I gotta figure out if I'm gonna try to leave the water or if I'm gonna add that later. Using some watercolors for this. That's the first layer of watercolor. Okay, so I got the background in. I'm gonna go in with acrylic and just do all the people real fast. This happened by itself, and as long as it kinda looks like a city and it kinda looks like spring. I'm just gonna wrap this up by using a Sharpie and kinda defining things, and I only spent about an hour on it. So that's pretty much done, but I just wanna put in to the pond kind of a darker value, the all the white highlights in. A little brighter color here and there. It's pretty much done. Hour and a half total time. Adjusted some of the values, not based on the photo, but based on what might aesthetically look better. What I'll end up doing is scanning this into Photoshop, and I'll probably just crop it down. Best part of it just looks good. Maybe it'll be like that part, like that. I'll just crop it. Tweak it in Photoshop, make it work. Yeah, I think I might do that. That looks pretty good. You don't need the whole thing.